My name is Jose Cruz. I'm a network engineer with Skype for Business. Before this, I was 0651 in the United States Marine Corps, data network specialist. I knew that I still wanted to stay in the IT field, so seeing that a program like Microsoft Software System Academy was coming up was definitely an opportunity I wanted to take advantage of. It doesn't really discriminate against how many years you've been in or what rank you are. They put you all in the same group. You're all studying the same curriculum. You had people that were wingers, you had people that were infantry, grunts, and they were all doing the same thing, working as a team to complete projects. And that's something that, being part of the military, we already recognize that we have to have teamwork. It was definitely a transition, but it did require my chain of command to let me go of all military obligations for 16 weeks, which that in itself started prepping me to become a civilian again. The most challenging thing was probably coping with the chain of command. There is no chain of command. It's as simple as going to the most senior guy that you work with and asking him a question. There's no boundaries here. I kept saying, my name's Sergeant Cruz for a while, and I showed up in slacks and a tie my first day, and they said the next time I showed up in slacks, they would cut them. I want to be known as the guy who created a new way of approaching a problem, a more efficient way. And people look back on him and as the game changer. This guy came in from the military, maybe not a college graduate, but definitely a guy with a lot of heart, ambition, and drive. I want to be that guy. Not everybody could be a Marine. When you actually earn that Eagle Globe and Anchor, it's never taken away from me. Not only that I'm a Marine, but I work for Microsoft. I wear it with the same pride.